Hello, today we're looking at a 5-inch Raspberry Pi MIPI DSI TFT LCD. I have it here connected to a Raspberry Pi using a flat flex cable. That's all you need to do to have this display work as a screen for a Raspberry Pi. This display has a capacitive touchscreen that's lovely and reactive, and of course, the screen can also take inputs from a mouse and keyboard via the Raspberry Pi. A data sheet, the 3D model, and other technical information about the display are available on the webpage, which I'll link in the description. PCB of this module takes the display and touch tails and converts them to DSI for the Raspberry Pi, so all that's needed is the single connection via the flat flex cable. That leaves all of your GPIOs available. Plus, the display has 4 mounting holes to secure it into your project. So there you have it. Let us know what you think in the comments and subscribe to our channel for more videos.